I wonder if the bells of the world is keeping all of those slaves away late and trained.